following contest is a special referee match. On the way to the ring, the WWE Champion from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 248 pounds, John Cena.
Of the WWE superstars comes into play.
No doubt, Cole. There ain't no way you're gonna win a match if you're out of gas 2 minutes into it.
You can say that again. I've seen matches won and lost simply because one superstar was able to out. What a counter that was!
There's the reversal, Cole. I never stopped being impressed by Kurt Angle. A multi-time WWE champion, an Olympic gold medalist, an Intercontinental United States and WCW champion.
I know, Taz, we've heard it all before. Angle never hesitates to remind us at any opportunity. For a guy who's accomplished as much as he has, Angle seems awfully worried that people are going to forget about his achievements.
That resume, I talk about it every chance I got to. Experience? Trust me, you can.
I don't know what's more uncomfortable, watching this or experiencing it.
I think maybe experiencing it? Come on, Cole, wake up.
Oh my, talk about your compromising positions.
Nothing will take the fight out of a superstar quicker than a move like this.
Well, the name of the game is to beat your opponent down until they can't do a thing about it. And that's exactly what's happening.
You know, instead of showboating to the fans, maybe you should really keep your head to this match.
Come on, Taz. You're looking at a superstar who can beat up the crowd and use that energy to win the match. And the crowd is coming. The adrenaline is pumping. The crowd is coming alive. This is what they came to see.
Hey, Cole, you know what? Try to restrain yourself a little bit, okay? You're supposed to be calling this bad boy right down the middle.
Even if Daivari manages to win this match tonight.
Oh, man, here we go with the old top rope between the legs trick.
And this has got to be one of the most painful situations any.
This is just dumb, Cole. You don't win a match by taunting your opponent to death.
I disagree, Taz. Getting the crowd on your side can be.
He wasted no time going for that pin.
I don't think there's a superstar in the history of WWE who's gone from rookie to WWE champion as quickly as John Cena has.
Yeah, Cole, but you said it yourself. John Cena has shot up real quick. He ain't picked up the experience that a lot of other superstars have, and that's a little bit of a problem for him.
Well, from where I sit, I haven't seen a lot of superstars give Cena much of a problem. He's held his own against some of the most talented veterans on the roster.
That's the problem, Cole. You're calling it from where you sit. I've actually been in the ring, unlike you. And I'm saying back in my day, I would have loved to have been in the ring with a kid as cocky as Cena as I would have from school.
A great many superstars have tried to do just that task, but Cena's still here. This isn't some wet-behind-the-ears rookie. He's a WWE champion, and that's all the credentials you need in my book.
I don't think the fans like that one too much. I'm sure this breaks this guy's heart.
It should. These fans are the lifeblood of WWE, and he doesn't give a damn what they think. Great reversal!
Man, you talk about an American icon, you talk about a real American hero, you just don't get any better than the man right here, Kurt Angle.
Angle certainly represented his country well in the 1996 Olympic Games where he won his gold medal. But ever since then, I think his accomplishments have gotten to his head.
What? How can you say that, Cole? That's more or less un-American. I hope the Department of Homeland Security ain't watching this.
Now, come on, Taz. You know exactly what I'm talking about. It seems the more Angle accomplishes, the more of a jerk he becomes. Look at these fans. They didn't like that one bit.
Yeah, well, you know what? I got some bad news for these fans. He's been looking for that all match, Cole, and now he's taking advantage.
Come on, partner. Taking advantage is a rather generous way to put it. He's cheating, plain and simple.
Nice quick counter. Man, this crowd is really swelling this guy's head.
There's no doubt that these fans love him, Taz, and he's feeding off that energy right now.
Oh, geez, look at this. Pandering to the crowd.
Nothing wrong with keeping the paying customers happy while you build some momentum, Taz.
You know, for a little guy, he's hard to show up and go.
I don't question his ability, Taz, but his ethics are another matter altogether.
Whoa! I think these fans have got a little something they want to share with us.
That's their right, Taz. They paid for their tickets, after all.
You know, there is such a thing as playing to the crowd a little too much, and that's exactly what I'm seeing here.
I disagree. He's wrestled this match his way all along, and now we see it paying off.
Oh, come on, quit showing off. This is supposed to be a wrestling where you can show off for the crowd all you want, but all that does is let your opponent rest up.
Actually, Taz, I think it's a great display of confidence on the part of this great superstar.
I gotta tell you, Cole, I thought I had this thing figured out, but now I got no idea how this is gonna end up.
Neither do I, Taz,
and I think it's that unpredictable. I think these fans know what's coming next.
You know it, Cole. The FU. Man, get a load of that power.
Look at that. That's going to go over big with the fans and build some momentum.
There's the cover.
I'm kind of surprised he got that pin, Cole. I thought this guy was going to kick out for sure.
Well, here's your winner, and still, WWE Champion.
That's the name of the game.
It sure is, Cole. Yeah. If you let yourself get beat down to the point where you can't kick out, you got no one to blame but yourself.